We wish that we weren't once again watching this brinksmanship and this fiscal cliff resurface again. It was a bad B-rated movie when we saw it the last time, and it doesn't look any better as a rerun.